slight delay to the national anthem. Just an apology, though, to those viewers who weren't able to watch in UHD earlier due to a technical problem. Normal service has now resumed, as it has now, with the Qatar national anthem.
وطنا بمن نشر الضياء، وطنا.